right? So thinking is not a problem. We just know the fact beginning, not aware all the time thinking, because you're not skillful yet. If you pay attention and thinking, you notice that mind goes the storyline. The mind wants to think, then awareness is lost. You continue thinking and the mind cannot work. So beginning, don't continue, not continue watch the thoughts. Just recognize a story, not pay attention to the story too much. Just notice it's happening, thinking is happening. Right? It's easier for all, but the mind is thinking enough. Notice, bring back your physical object. Physical object is more obvious, you need more grounded, easy to ground it, aware, easy to aware. Huh? So, bring back to the body and aware the thinking, aware the body, like it's back and forth. Important thing is that not angry with the thoughts. This is not problem, right? If you think this is a problem, then you start to resist. If you have a right idea, the mind not resist, then the mind is okay, so stable. If you resist anger, the mind cannot stable. That's why people say difficult to practice.